All right then. I had just stopped broadcasting, lost connection or whatever the fuck happened. Have a party invite. Let's party. Is it working this time? Very cool. Right as I got murdered by that asshole, like my connection went dead. Oh, okay. I think that's actually the same exact error I got. Yeah, they're cocksuckers. So, did you get to see the fucking magic bubble that the fucking boss did to kill me? Yep. This cannot be. I think I'm woefully fucking underleveled for this portion. Way too high. Yeah. 85. It can just cheap you out really out, like really easy. Fuck. Yeah, those rocks can take you out like almost instantly. Like, and there's nothing really you can do about it. If you get hit more than once, you're dying. There's like no way around it, I don't think. And that's what I kept like running in. Yeah. What it was doing damage, yeah. Yeah, I tried about three different outfits and like I never found anything that really did much of anything. Cause like I tried Arcane too, cause like I thought that might have been like what I need to protect against, you know, cause like it looks kind of magic-y. That was my best guess. Outfit. No, not even kinda. Yeah, this whole entire area, like, no one's, like, everybody's been just, like, whooping my ass, like, big time. Yeah. Elevator. Go down the other way, like. Yeah, like what you need to do, like those guys keep, wow, those kind of guys keep respawning. Like this is like yeah, because they're dudes that you killed before, and you'll notice that you don't get no echoes if you kill them again. What you have to do, like you'll probably want to die because it's like easier, but like when you start out. Kill those first two dudes, like the shotgun dude and, or not shotgun, but rifle dude, and then the axe dude, and then like click your lock off so you're not locking on anything, and then like run all the way down them stairs and don't stop for nothing. Run past every last one of them, and then like to the right, there's a small set of stairs. You want to get up those little stairs, and then around there, and there's going to be a chick with a bell, and the chick with the bell is the one that keeps resurrecting them. Yep. And this area has tons of that shit. Like every time you hear like bells ringing and shit, it's like one of them fucking chicks. And sometimes they're where you can't get to them either. No. You start hearing that once you go down the stairs. Yeah. Yeah, it like yes, because re-equipping that shit every single fucking time is pretty idiotic. Ouch. I have no idea. I have not been back to check it. Oh. Because that's this game's mantra. Come on, Spring, you had one fucking job. It's been cold and fucking rainy all goddamn day. No, you should be able to. Mine's real low. I haven't put shit into mine, really. Mine's 15. Yep. Oh, the shotgun. Blunderbuss. No, this game is serious. Which I think some areas like this area right here, I don't even think you can get to the like rain check. Jesus, man. Yeah, I'm not even doing fucking too hot in this area, being all leveled up. I start getting frustrated though, and I try to fucking brute force shit. Which isn't always the best of ways. No, I'm staying alive. I take way too much damage. Hosting another PTA meeting. You gonna murder him when you hit zero? That's what I said. I killed one. So long as Dave wins the race, right? I get really impatient, and it seems the longer I'm playing, the more impatient I get. But it's part of this game. It's like the way it's designed to. Wow. Look at here, little asshole. So, yeah. This one hunter chick has a cannon on her arm. And that shit's pretty fucking ridiculous. Yeah. I kind of need to do that same thing. Oh, yeah, that could not. That could be a problem. Fog, man. You. Oh, bullshit. Could use some blood valves. There's a portion up there that you also want to fucking run past. That, there's a lantern right after that. It's the lantern where I'm at. It's literally like two rooms from where you are, I think. Yep. Well, there she is. Yep. Really? Did you honestly just do that to me? No way in hell I'm gonna be able to get my blood echoes and get the fuck out of here, I don't think. Oh. Really helps when she's already right there waiting for me. Alright then. That solves that problem, I guess. A soundboard. Sure. Hey, guy. Wonder if at some point we're gonna have to take on Cthulhu's and shit. Them big things stuck to fucking buildings. Said, I wonder at what point we're gonna have to take on the Cthulhu thingies, the fucking things stuck to buildings, the building suckers right now. The guys that create the black holes and shit. Well then. I love when guys have slivers and destroy the fuck out of me. Well, I try to sneak up on her. No. Run away. Now there you go. Thank you. Yeah. I got stuck on a dude. Got stuck on a dude. I'm gonna go make some coffee real quick. I'll be right back. Coffee is coffee. I had brewed some coffee like an hour ago or something, just never got a cup. So I just went and got me a cup. Yep. Yeah, they seem to get in your way a lot. You have 80 megabytes of what down? Oh, I get it now. Something Rich said on my stream. Yeah, I saw that. I'm about ready to get scammed out of fucking my health here. I think that dude just fell through the, oh, nope. He's in the geometry. Awesome. Killed by a dude stuck in the wall. Take a sip of my Don't Be Angry juice. That other dude fell through the JM tree again. Where the fuck did you come from? Asshole. Nope, not really. Ow. myself I can't survive that. Super stomped by the fucking mutant thing. Use it, treasure chest bullshit. No Yay. Basically how I feel about it. I keep running into a fucking brick wall too. Yep. I don't think so. That's just my connection, I think. Nope, not that. Sure they do. Bullshit. Come on. Thanks, buddy. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Gotten a few in here thus far. Did you go the way of the witches and the laser beam yet? Okay, so like the doorway beyond that laser beam is it's instead of going like there's a pile of witches to your right and then there's a pile of witches straight and you want to go to the straight one and that's where the laser beam is. Fucking horseshit. No, I almost had enough to level up. And then I just got killed again. On my way back. There went like 38,000 fucking echoes. They do. They're just pointing out the obvious. Jesus thought they need to patch out that or patch that loading. I have heard you can shave about 8 seconds off of it with an SSD, or not SSD, but a one of the hybrids. Oh boy. I said it's around 30 versus the 45. Yeah, nothing loads from the fucking disk, dude. Like, the only thing that loads is the initial, like, boot. Like, it does the disk check, and then, like, the rest is off, like, the hard drive. That's not the bottleneck ridge. It isn't actually the pulling it off the drive that's the problem. There's. Well, no, there's like bottlenecks in the PS4 too, like different memory allocation bullshit. Oh, I have no idea. Such bullshit. I love getting the back hit and then it not wanting to initiate the stab. What? You know, I never even noticed this up here. Did I just teleport? I think I just teleported. Oh, the question is, where the fuck did I just teleport to? Seems Rich hasn't played this game. Said he teleported me to the land of butt rape. This is all the land of butt rape. It's all about whether they use lube or not. See that? Butt rape. Aw, the butt rape. I shoved my hand in that dude's butt. Alright, there's an elevator here that I don't see the mechanism for. I don't know where you think you're going. Then. Damn, that was a hell of a fucking, answer to all those questions are usually yes. How's that feel? You like that? Good shit to you? Oh yeah. Try it again. Oh, I need to go back before I fucking die. That's usually the way it goes, unfortunately. Probably not. Shit. Did not mean to go down there. Run. Fuck all y'all. I said fuck all y'all. There's a lamp back here with my name on it. Yay. Time to go level up. And or throw some more fucking shit on my weapon. Sounds about right. It's the way I usually get when I start. It's like this. Once I start getting tired, dude, it's all fucking downhill. Damn, I got a ton of gems now. Okay. I don't know what the fuck the kin are. Do you know what the kin are? Yep. Two giants. Actually, I might have to just fucking go in here and show you real quick. Might be the easiest way. Okay, cast your eyes at my screen for a hot minute here. When it comes in, it should be like a minute or so. Well, it's loading. I'm fighting the bell chick right now. It's like that far behind. Okay. This is the door you open to open up the shortcut. Let's see here. Okay, so like you made it here, right? I'm gonna stand here for a minute. Okay, what you wanna do is fuck all these guys, just like literally run past everything. Because there it is. Yeah, like you're right there. I know you are. Now, what happened? Well, I think my weapon's working much better, but like I literally used fucking like 8 blood chunks or whatever. See how that wasn't a back hit, but whatever. I'm not gonna argue with you. That kind of hurt. Ouch. That really hurt. Yep. Kind of. I'm gonna tell you honestly, I got pretty goddamn lucky because it took me about 10 times to do that before. Even though I've got to do that again now. Nope. Not at all. Alright, let's see how my luck fares with this. Try to let the first laser, like, go all the way up to the top, if you can. Okay. Yeah, that part's complete bullshit. I like it. At some point, yeah. All the way to the left behind the wall this time, where kind of like when you look, there's like three dudes there, and she's off to the left. Being an asshole. Good enough. Yeah. Progress is progress. Awesome. I love dying. I would really like some health vials. I really like some health vials. They do, they're just sparingly because I ran out. If I'm full of them, they'll show up like 300 per fucking second, but. Anger. Probably. Like I said, if it makes you feel any better, like, you know, I got a ton of levels on you and I'm still getting my ass fucking handed to me. Sure has gave me a lot of twin bloodstones. Like I said, it wouldn't surprise me because I'm getting my ass handed to me and I'm, what, like a good 10, you said, if not more, a little ahead of you. I'm 86 right now. Ah, sweet Jesus. All right, so 15 exactly. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm 86 and still not faring that well in this fucking area. We'll see. Did you get some magic cards? I've already done this. Really? Forget what they do with machine gun. Machine gun wheelchair asshole. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Like, what exactly are the fucking kin? Oh shit. That can happen. Apparently not. Ouch. Yeah. Go play some Peggle. Go play some Peggle. I'm pretty sure I'm not either. Yeah. I'm kind of fucking like just doing bullshit right now. Like, I'm fighting these. Like, I killed one of these assholes. I'm trying to kill, like, one of these. Like, because there's three of them. I'm trying to kill one of the other two. They are not cooperating. And I have no heals. That's basically where I've been, like, because I kept bumping my head against that part where you were at, like, that's pretty much what the whole first part of my stream was, me bumping my head against that fucking part, and then I made it to that first lamp, and I'm like, you know what? It's gonna let me run past everything. Fuck it. Well, yeah, I'm there. Oof. Yeah, the Lost Woods or whatever is like a real good leveling area if you need to. Like, that's where I keep going to do mine. You can still get kind of fucked over, but it's like, it's easy enough where you can like sit there and like, get a bunch of souls pretty quickly. Only thing I would say was, be careful of the snakehead fuckers. That's basically the ones that got me almost every single fucking time. Underscore. Yeah, it was doing that for me too. Like, if you highlight the name, yeah, go to Bloodborne or go to my name. Like, go to my name in your friends list and it'll say, like, or like recent activity or some shit, it'll be like, oh yeah, like they're broadcasting right now. I want to tune in. And then it still doesn't go to it like exactly either. It's really weird. I was having that same problem when I was trying to watch your shit the other day. Yeah, because like even with the live from PlayStation, I was like typing in your name too or whatever, and it was still like, no. There's nothing there. That really doesn't make any fucking sense. No idea. It took me a while to actually figure out like what the fuck I was actually supposed to do, and I don't think I like, cause I think that night was the night it kept on telling me like I could view it when I was outside the live from PlayStation app, but inside the live from PlayStation app it was telling me like you weren't broadcasting, even though you were. I could watch it on Twitch, but not on like the PS4. Forty-second delay times 100. Echoes retrieved. Run, bitch, run. Oops, I ran the wrong way. This is what I was talking about here. Yep. Did what? The dish. Oh no, it says, what is it? Inspect bath. Lays. Look, that's the boss over there. Are you actually coming through on my stream too? Okay, you must have that feature off then. Ouch. Kind of figured that it was going to be the way. And there's some stairs there I could have totally took up. I should maybe do that next time. Go up there and fuck up them fireball throwers.
Check, check, check.
I mean, I have the option on either.